Hello friends, it's me Kanchan. Welcome back to our YouTube channel Let's Learn. As we know, we have completed simple past tense. So today we'll do practice on simple past tense. Okay? Now see, I have written your first set. So let's see formula: subject plus second form of the verb plus object. Now, indication of Hindi sentences. Ya, e, a. So, here first positive sentence. Preeti drew this picture. Okay. Now, in negative. This sentence is in negative. So, here Preeti didn't draw this picture. So, when we write negative sentence, we use did plus not. And then we use main verb. Okay, we use main verb with did. So here Preeti didn't draw this picture. Now yes no type question means interrogative. Did Preeti draw this picture? Answer is yes she did. And in negative, no she didn't. Okay guys, now WH interrogative. So here which picture did Preeti draw? But when we write positive full answer, we take main verb with second form of the verb when the question is on did. Okay, so here which picture did Preeti draw? So answer will be Preeti drew this picture. When question is on did, so we use second form of the verb while writing full answer. Okay, Preeti drew this picture. Clear guys? Now did with had. Did Preeti have drawing material? Did Preeti have drawing material? So answer is yes she had. And here no she didn't have. See here with did I have taken your main verb. Let's see more sets. Guys, this is our second set and write it below the first one. और चलिए वीडियो को फटाफट लाइक कर दें. Now, first positive sentence. We left Pune before 2 years. Okay? This sentence is in negative. We didn't leave Pune before 2 years. We didn't leave Pune before 2 years. Now in interrogative. Now I have taken your negative question. Didn't we leave Pune before 2 years? Didn't we leave Pune before 2 years? Answer is yes, you did. And no, you didn't. See, question is on we. So your answer is on you. Okay? Yes, you did. No, you didn't. Now, WH interrogative is when did you leave Pune? When did you leave Pune? Answer is we left Pune before 2 years. Again same thing. Question is on you. So answer is on we. Okay. We left Pune before 2 years. Now here did with had. Did you have your own house in Pune? Did you have your own house in Pune? So answer is, can you guess? Yes. Yes. We had. And here in negative, no. We didn't have. Okay, friends. Let's see. Did you have your own house in Pune? Answer is yes we had. And here no we didn't have. Now see third one. Okay guys, if you haven't subscribed yet my channel, so please subscribe because we'll learn more and more. And please hit the bell icon. Okay, let's move to the third set. Now here Shreya burst crackers in Diwali. This sentence is in negative. Shreya didn't burst crackers in Diwali. Now see here, burst, this is our second form of the verb. But burst is first form also and third form also. How? Burst, burst, burst. All three forms are same. Okay. So here also burst. Shreya didn't burst crackers in Diwali. Okay. Now here, did Shreya burst crackers in Diwali? So answer is yes, she did. No, she didn't. Now WH question is, who did burst crackers in Diwali? I have taken here question on whom. You may take question on what or when. Okay. So here, who did burst crackers in Diwali? Answer will be Shreya burst crackers in Diwali. Okay, let's see. Shreya burst crackers in Diwali. Now, did with have. What did Shreya have in Diwali? Okay, what did Shreya have in Diwali? So here answer will be she had crackers in Diwali. Okay, let's see. She had crackers in Diwali. Okay guys, now our practice on simple past tense is finished over here. And if you have any doubt, please comment. And you have to make 3 more sets. And those who are watching my video for the first time, please subscribe. And for further notification, hit the bell icon. Now we'll meet in the next video. Till then, take care, stay home, stay safe.